overcome and we testify to our redemption. Revelation chapter 12, verse 11. And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony, and they did not love their lives to the death. A very interesting verse of scripture given to us by John, the beloved apostle, where he reveals Satan being cast out of heaven, and the brethren, they're able to overcome this adversary by the blood of the Lamb. The blood of the Lamb is our redemption price, the price paid for our redemption. It says they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. That means they testified. They are saying something. They are testifying to what the blood of the Lamb has done for them. So we must combine the two. Christ has provided the blood for our redemption. Now we have to testify. We have to release the words of our testimony. And through that combination, we overcome the enemy. We overcome the devil. So you see, we are living in a world that is occupied by the enemy. And so the devil is going to try to come against us in so many ways. He's going to try to violate that redemption. He wants to have us back. He wants to do the wrong, put the wrong things on us that he used to do. But we overcome every work that the devil does, everything that the enemy tries against us, we overcome, we gain mastery over, we gain victory over. We do it because we testify to what the blood of Jesus Christ has done for us. So don't fail to say with your mouth what the blood of Jesus has done for you. Don't fail to say that you have been redeemed by the blood. Say it often. Attest to it. Say it. Give your word of testimony. Speak it often. Say that the powers of darkness have been broken. Say that that you are being redeemed from this present evil age, that you are delivered from every lawless deed. Say with your mouth what the blood of Jesus Christ has purchased for you, your redemption. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. They overcome him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony. Let's pray. Lord Jesus, we thank you for your blood, through which and because of which we are redeemed. And we say that we have been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. We are free in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.